Welcome to NBC News. This is Ratnakar presenting English News. The news in details. While city administration grapples to contain the spread of a novel coronavirus, Nagpurians might be finally witnessing the enchanting sight of Ambazari Lake overflowing. The continuous rain battered the city, crossing 317 meter mark of Ambazari Dam and causing the overflow. This view was not less than any hill station, but it is a pity that due to this pandemic situation, people are avoiding going to crowded places. After an audio clip of conversation between two people purportedly conspiring to honey trap two senior politicians to shield a senior health official under scanner for alleged corruption went viral. Ruling BJP corporators and Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha workers on Monday lodged a police complaint demanding action against the culprit. In a complaint filed at Tehsil Police Station, BJP corporators Vidya Kanhare and Shala Naik from Prabhag 18, also represented by senior corporator Dayashankar Tiwari, demanded high-level inquiry to expose those involved in the bid to honey-trap the senior corporators. Two constables of Nagpur Rural Police were nabbed by Maharashtra Anti-Corruption Bureau on Tuesday for allegedly demanding and accepting a 5,000 rupees bribe from a truck owner. According to Anti-Corruption Bureau, Surendra Madhukar Rao Thakre and Amol Bhavan Rao Kale, both attached to Kaparkheda Police Station, demanded the money as entry fees after the complaint truck was seized on June 9 on the charge of illegal sand transportation. ACB said, "We laid a trap on Tuesday and caught Thakre and Kale red-handed. They were charged under the Prevention of Corruption Act." After giving concession in a lockdown under Mission Begin Again, the people of Nagpur have flouted the guideline given by the state government. As a result, the number of COVID-19 patients in Nagpur has been increasing rapidly in the last few days. The market is getting crowded. The situation of lockdown is again being created due to citizens not following the rules. Mayor Sandeep Joshi has started public awareness yatra from July 15 to stop the spread of corona in the market. In support of Nagpur Municipal Corporation Commissioner Tukaram Munde, the grand rally was organized by Ved Prakash Arya and Mitra Parivar on Wednesday at Samvidhan Chowk. The way the ruling party or the opposition side are simultaneously objecting to the decisions made by Munde in such a situation, Ved Prakash and Mitra Parivar have come forward in support of Munde, the municipal commissioner. That's all from this bulletin. For more news and more updates of the city and around, stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, goodbye. We'll